I hear a high-pitched mechanical whine.
And John Dottie hears it all the time. It never goes away. He has tinnitus, sounds within the ear that ring, buzz, hum, roar, or whistle. His problem started after a tour of duty in Vietnam.
First, the time was in the early, mid-60s. And at some point during the 70s, it stopped going away. After two or three days, it'd go away. And then during the 70s, it just never went away.
It ended his career in the Marine Corps and seriously impacted his social life.
Very rarely do I go to restaurants unless we have a specific time. We go in, we check out, make sure there's not going to be any little children in there, for instance. There's a certain significant sound events that will exasperate this or kick it off.
Dottie tried every treatment available and never got relief. Then he tried Neuromonics. It uses a device similar to an MP3 that delivers precisely designed music that's embedded with special sounds.
We actually programmed that medical device to deliver music at 60 to 80 beats per minute, which is a resting heart rate. Embedded in that is a sound that interacts with the tinnitus and interrupts the tinnitus and then starts the patient on a path of desensitizing them to it.
Dr. Tammy Ike says the treatment takes about 6 months and has a 90% success rate.
The first time I put it on was the first time I had relief from this in 35 years.
For him, it means the sound of silence.
Some peace and quiet, yeah, and not being on the verge of hysteria.
And with peace and quiet comes a new quality of life.
Just to be able to live again? Yeah, no, it's been wonderful. It's absolutely terrific.
Kimberly Van Scoy, WXII 12 News.